pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Rena. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrin. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrin's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Erdtree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles past, now it is thine to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Always. Goodbye, for now. What is it? Goodbye.
You there? Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there? Stop pretending you can't see me. You go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and then I'd be of some real use to you. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. My knees. Right. I'm